Can one transcend the physical realm? Who ventured into the depths of the soul? Plotinus, a philosopher who believed in the spiritual realm. He taught, the stars are like letters that inscribe themselves at every moment in the sky. In a world focused on the tangible, he sought the intangible, diving deep into the mysteries of existence. Through Plotinus, we learn that there's more to life than meets the eye, a deeper realm waiting to be explored.